Well, back in 1927, I had a little farm and called it heaven. Prices up and the rains come down. I took my crops all into town, got the money, bought the groceries, clothes for the children, raised a big family. And the rain stopped and the wind grew high, and that black old dust storm filled the sky. Traded my farm for a Ford machine, fill it full of this here gas, Eileen, and we started rocking and rolling across the deserts and mountains, out of the Dust Bowl, out to the Peach Bowl, out to California. Well, way up yon on a mountain road with a hot motor and a heavy load, I was rolling right along, wasn't even stopping, hopping up and down like popcorn popping. Then it happened, had a breakdown. Kind of a nervous bust down mechanic fella there, he charged me $18. He said it was engine trouble. Well, way up yon on the mountain road, way up yon in the piney wood, give that rolling Ford a shove. Gonna coast just as fur as I could. Commence the coasting. Mexican overdrive. Come a hairpin turn, I didn't quite make it. Well, man alive, I'm telling you, them fiddles and the guitars really flew. Ford took off like a flying squirrel, flew halfway around his world, scattered wise and chilling all over that mountain. Well, I got to California so dadgum broke, so dadgum hungry I thought I'd croak. And I bummed up a smut or two. My wife, she cooked a tater stew and we poured the kids full of it. It looked like a tribe of thymometers running around. Lord, man, I swear to you, that was surely some mighty thin Sioux. So darn thin, what I mean, you could read a magazine right through it. Pictures too. Say naked women, pretty whiskey bottles. Always thought though, always figured that darn stew had been just a little bit thinner. Some of these here politicians, I mean the honest ones, could have seen through it.